out of school.
They don't want my children to learn about you.
Don't want them to know who you are.
I think they're taking it way too far.
Too far, too far, way too far.
It's a bad situation.
And they got no Bible education.
Gonna go up without being saved.
And they don't know how to pray.
They got no church, no preacher, no Bible to teach them. How can I get it right? They don't have men that like all. They try to tell us not to speak your name.
Who's the man?
The pews got no faith in anything.
Oh, yeah.
They don't believe in you. They get mad because we do. We gotta make the people understand. People to do, look at you from a different point of view, and
stand up, clap your hands, clap them for Jesus, let them know we're thankful for the love that he gives us, stand up, clap your hands, let them know we understand, we're not living the way he planned, we gotta do better.
Lord, I wanna take this time to tell you what's on my mind. See, I've been thinking about the shape that the world is in today. Now, this is just my point of view, but I believe it's because we turned away from you. Why people don't understand that it's you that we need.